es viernes y el cuerpo lo quiere. I'm gonna show you how to make a watermelon paloma.
Let's slice the watermelon. Let's chop up the watermelon. Throw the chunks in. 2 shots of grapefruit juice. Squeeze half a lime. Now let's muddle. 2 shots of tequila, a pinch of salt, and some ice. Now let's shake it up. Let's start rimming the glass. Let's rim it with tajin. Some ice. Now let's pour it in. Woo. Now let's strain it. Let's top it off with a little bit of sparkly water. Get some watermelon and lime and just place it on top.
And now you guys are ready for the weekend. Yay, yay. Oh, this is good.